out of you. Like the fish are jumping, or the flies, or whatever it is. Fish farm in the mountains. And look at that, they're using just water, pressure, right? From having this tower, we force the water out and create oxidation. Set up for fishing. Each of these pools, right, catches the fish, and you can fish up here. As you can see, what they've done is that, you know, they've made these ponds, forced the water to create these pools. Oxidation, or forced water in there. Where are we going? This is really cool. It looks like there's a koi. There's a koi in there.
Thanks for watching. I hope that you'll like, and I hope that you'll become a patron for as little as $1 a month. Your contribution helps support my time and the effort it takes to annotate and to prepare these videos, and to bring you a little bit of experience from living in Japan.